Hey everybody, J.K. Calloway here at Real J.K. Calloway. We're going to jump back into God of War 2018 version. Having a lot of fun so far. This is going to be episode 4 of this particular series. And we're going to keep moving and see if we can get the mom's ashes up to the top of the mountain. Let's see what happens. Alright, so just getting past all these spinning areas with the spikes and bit of a puzzle, not much of one, but it was fun. Let's see what else we got going on here. What's over here? You got anything? No? Alright, you jerk.
Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look.
I know.
There are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
I don't like this.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
That is some Neverending Story shit right there. I don't like it. And your name is Atreus.
Seems like maybe those rings should be turning.
Yeah, okay. But remember what had happened to Treyu and Artex? If there's any mud around here, you run, boy. All right. Cool.
Come back down.
Do I have to fight something? Oh, there's a gear in there. Oh, okay. That makes sense. Oh, fast enough. I should come down. Yeah, that'll make more sense. All right. Nope.
Oh, bet you could freeze those gears if you wanted to.
Thanks. That doesn't seem to make sense.
I think that part's right.
Oh, well, now it does. All right. The middle part, or the. Okay. No. Aha. Then I'll let go now.
That's it. I see runes.
Makes sense.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really?
Ooh, let me see.
Pencil.
Ah.
Something happened.
Don't look at me. Don't do it. If you shoot lasers out of your eyes, Neverending Story style, I'm not going to be happy with you. Can we just go? Alright, cool.
I'm happy with my Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy. These tracks.
A boar, maybe? Not sure. But I'll find.
Go.
Confident little lad.
It's important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Okay. Hello. How are you? Right behind you. You're to the side of me. Ew. Don't shoot that at me. It's rude. You look awesome. Oh, that shit. Should I use my, hey. Not cool, man. Do I use my Spartan Rage on this guy? For fun? Let's do it. You're so fun! I don't think I have to worry about anything right now. Oh, that ran out fast. Okay.
Come
Ow! Okay, that was exceptionally rude. Dude. Did you just say we did it again? Because no. Ooh. What's that? Heavy rune attack, huh? Did I equip it? I can't really tell. There we go. Yeah, I did. Ooh, what's that? I see a blue symbol. It didn't say clear or anything. Like 1 out of 3, like it usually does. What's over here? Exelva. Boy. There was nothing else. Aha! Okay, there's another one.
What does it say?
The rune symbolizes the three Nornir.
Nornir.
The Fates. Ow.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
Fates. Nice. Nice touch. Do I have to hit them in a certain order? Let's find out. Come on. Go. The right order? I don't know. Apple time. Ooh, 3 out of 3. I forgot. Nice. Let's see. Extends. Works wonders. Boy. I need the chain. Alright, whoa, what is that?
Boy.
Huh, interesting. I may want to write that down.
Well, it's going away now. Did you get it? Just lore? A prayer to Odin. Alright. Pretty. You're so tiny. Adorable. Alright. What do you see?
Shoot one already. Remember, draw to your chest while his hide is thick.
Alright. What should I get in the belly then? I hit the button. Slow yourself. Slow your roll.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
Well, that's not a fair boar. I wanted boar. It sounded good. Alright, what's next?
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Oh! There's a bird. Sucker. Alright. Hey! Exceptionally rude. Don't be a dick. That's a lesson. Alright, what do we got?
Look! It's squeezed under that pillar!
Alright. I'm very strong. I can lift. Ooh, I see the boar. It's boar time. Really?
Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it.
Good for you, kid. You can kill. Oh, was that hiss? Schmuck. Don't drop your mother's knife.
Boy.
Really? Okay, that's friendly. Oh, Jesus.
Boy.
Not good.
Where are you?
Hurry, Father. I'm I hit a dead end, dude. Where am I going?
What did you do? I'm sorry.
Atreus!
What was that?
We didn't know he belonged to anyone.
He doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You, the arrow cut a tight way inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly.
Ew.
Start with the left side. Grab it and hold.
Dr. Kratos.
Right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. So now, focus.
You're a witch.
I can't finish the healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him.
Will I?
He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now. Gray thought.
Pretty.
This way.
That's cool. Follow the witch. Wait a second, I see another one right there. Wasn't that another one?
That bow is a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me.
Oh.
Said I'd go into
it.
Different kind.
She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss.
This is a lot of good meat. I'm just saying, like, we don't need to save this thing.
We're here.
You live in a tree?
Like,
not in it. Below it. Hemele!
Look!
It's alright.
The tree on a shell. They're really getting Neverending Story on this. Like, that's the turtle from Neverending Story. I'm very uncomfortable right now.
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
Look at the deer. Look at the pretty. This is ridiculous.
You won't hurt anyone.
Atreus. He's gonna sneeze on you. Yourself, or I will make you into bacon.
Keep him still.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Dude.
Oh, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself.
I like how he's still such a kid.
Good.
Just saying stuff.
Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root grows just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
Now that we're alone.
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it.
Really?
He doesn't know, does he? About your true nature? Or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me.
Of his own?
I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's cress. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's cress.
I don't want to be that guy, but your ex is dead. I mean, shoot your shot, man. What are you working on?
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
I was just gonna say. Yet. Give it time, boy. That looks like a winner. Return to Atreus. I'm not going to him. Did he find his stuff?
Can you help? I can't quite get it.
Wouldn't this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with me? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Father of the Year. Alright, return to the witch. Can I just go straight through here? Clearly not. Let's go. I didn't run into you, don't grunt.
Solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. Luna.
All right.
Below the house that leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Interesting.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use
what is this?
Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
All right, got a compass now. That's one way to introduce a compass system. A what? Whoa, what is that? Interesting. Little flying bastards. Ah, is there another one? Don't hit me in the face, it's rude.
Nightmare. Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah.
What the hell is that?
They give people nightmares. Well, they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask her.
I don't like you. Okay. Strong. What's this? Talisman of Concentrated Vitality. Gain a burst of health. Yes?
Over there.
Over where? You mean that big boat looking thing that she told us to go take?
To the mountain quick.
Boat towards daylight.
I just can't believe I'm here. And all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Or even my beds.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
Tell me more. Can I, like, dock and get off anywhere? Probably not. I'm gonna assume no.
There's the mountain.
This.
Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea stinks.
Yeah, certainly can.
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, god of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
Okay.
And Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
So that's who the stranger was. Okay. This is a pretty big... Like, what do I do here? This is a pretty big area. What the hell is that?
I see runes there, Miss Chaz. Can't quite make it out.
I can disembark here, really. Oh.
It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Oh, because I can just call him back? Or what?
The axe did not return.
Shit. Where'd the sun go?
It's the World Serpent.
The what?
It speaks? Yeah! Mom said he's friendly!
say?
I don't know.
What just happened?
Wait, there's a Sherbrooke way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it, that building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
Is that where I'm supposed to go,
we're
my pants?
The dock first, right?
Wow.
We'll be the first people to walk on it, who knows how long.
You know of that serpent?
He's one of the giants. And he's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looked pretty big to me.
Yeah, he's kind of big. Yeah. I guess we'll go dock. Like, we could go exploring. But I feel like they're gonna take me through it for the most part. We'll see. Well, let's go dock. We'll save here.
How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
And, yeah. I think that's a good place to stop for now. After that crazy. That was very interesting. There's no way in hell I'm not going to fight that later, right? That's going to be an impressive battle. So, I'm looking forward to that. Hopefully, no time soon. But, pretty damn cool, man. So, yeah, we're going to wrap it up for this episode, if you will. Thank you for watching. Let me know what you think down in the comments. If there's any other games you want to see me play, comment it. And, of course, please try not to do any spoilers. Actually, don't try. Just don't do spoilers. I don't know what's coming, and I want to be surprised. So, be kind. But, yeah, thanks for watching. My name is JK Calloway. We'll talk to you next time. Thank you so much for watching my video. Make sure you do hit subscribe, should be right around here. Check out my latest video, it'll be over there. Find me on other social media sites, always RealJKCalloway. Give a follow to my personal hashtag game on Twitter, it's at #skirmish, and check out the hashtag Roundup app. All the best weekly hashtag games, including mine. My name's JK Calloway, and we'll talk to you next time.